Good news for Port Charlotte's Anthony Hargrove. The former Saints and Seahawks defensive end took a visit to Green Bay, and he met with the Packers at the end of last week. A source close to Hargrove tells me that the Packers are very interested in signing Hargrove, and that the two sides are in talks with a good possibility that he signs with Green Bay. The 28-year-old Hargrove had 18 tackles and 3 sacks last year with Seattle.